morning, everybody. My name is José Antonio Yáñez Figueroa. I'm from Mexico. My paper, Systematic Mapping of the Literature, Social Innovation Laboratories for the Collaborative Construction of Knowledge from the Perspective of Open Innovation. My co-workers, María Soledad Ramírez Montoya and Francisco José García Peñalo, and work in Tecnología de Monterrey and Secretaría de Educación de Veracruz. And I am a PhD student in the University of Salamanca. My co-workers, Marisol Ramírez Montoya, she working at the Tecnológico de Monterrey, and Francisco José García Peñalo, he working in the University of Salamanca. Okay? You can see this is my three topics or constructs in my paper: social innovation labs, the collaborative knowledge construction, and open innovation. This study examines three variables: social innovation laboratories, collaborative knowledge construction, and open innovation. These variables have a close relationship. Science and laboratories are an emerging scenario where it's the carrying out the construction of knowledge from an interdisciplinary collaborative work with approach of the innovation that allows the integration of different agencies and actors of the society to consolidate communities or practice in platform environments and use ICT technology. Okay? Research methods. Previous workshop from research in computer science in Argentina, the European Network of Living Labs, and in Latin America. The research in computer science in Argentina proposes to create a line of research on living labs as open innovation ecosystem from the perspective of cooperation innovation. Thank you. The European Network of Living Labs, they was created a platform that aimed to seek new open innovation models. And in Latin America, the main focus of the laboratories in Latin America concentrates on responding to the needs and or local social problems from the perspective of those affected. The method of systematic mapping of literature, systematic mapping of the literature, is a method which scientific value to evaluate, to interpret, or interpret the information quotes in relation to topic, and that's just a guide by means of the research question and its variables, concepts, or constructs. The argument that underline this mapping are summarized the form or treat a topic and find its benefits or limitations, determine the knowledge gaps to present a position about the new research undertaking and its methodology. The objective is to determine the state of the art of social innovation laboratories for the collaborative construction of knowledge from the perspective of open innovation. Is it to answer the following the question? This is the principal question is, what are the most common results of research related to social innovation laboratories in the process of the collaborative construction of knowledge from the open innovation? The specific question, what are the concepts related to social innovation labs? How does the collaborative construction of knowledge take place? And what processes are involved in open innovation? Okay. The criteria literature search. You can see this first table, research constructions and keywords. I need to use constructs in Spanish and English, because if you search in different platforms, you can see laboratorios de innovación social, or in Spanish and in English, innovation labs, social labs, or laboratorios sociales, social innovation labs, laboratorios de innovación or innovation labs, laboratorios ciudadanos or citizen labs. The other construction colaborativa del conocimiento in Spanish, collaborative knowledge building, or construction de conocimiento compartido, or construction of shared knowledge. And innovation, open innovation is the same in Spanish, innovación abierta. I use only three databases, ScienceDirect, Springer Open, and Google Scholar. This semantic mapping of the literature was conducted in June 2016, analyzes three databases, ScienceDirect, Springer Open, and Google Scholar. The criteria used are carried to out a filter where include research articles published in the database and that contain refers and index open access articles that were published between 2006 and 2016. And with keywords presented in the title, the summary and or the keywords of the show's article and the research has conducted in educational scenarios or with a focus on educational research. I'm sorry. Review of previous work, design of the research question, shows a database and source of information, definition of the keywords that may be related to the construction of the research, reading the articles, overview, methodology, results, selection according to the context, factor, and results, concentration on a word table with categories, definition of each the construction, respond to a specific question, and answer to the research question, a part of conclusion of the study. We make a flow with a lot of works in the different articles, and this is 2 minutes. Yeah, and this is the collaborative construction knowledge. This is the innovation, and this is the social innovation laboratories. Result of the integration social innovation laboratories is defined as an educational scenario for civic initiative to create an answer to every problems that involve experience and open science in environments mediated by technology tools in order to distribute information and enrich from different disciplinary perspectives. Collaborative knowledge construction is based on the concept of learning. It's a process for construction knowledge to the collaboration of people from different disciplines. Based on this idea, the theory of the group learning group and the theory of the knowledge construction were developed. In both theories, knowledge is conceived as a product, individual interaction in a group, and the learning of collaboration at the process of meaning construction. And the open innovation is the use of the open network of the digital media to build knowledge by means of the interaction of diverse people that share the information and knowledge that's built in a collaborative and interdisciplinary manner. The conclusion, please, yes. The labs are active teaching methods that allow the active and experienced participation of the different participants. use a guide mentor to monitor the teaching process and attention in the learning process. C, to involve all citizens. Discursive strategies needs the content to be contextualized. Practical activities, tendency can be related to the use of ICT. Okay. And always, this process was work has been completed with my PhD program. This study has been recorded in the framework project with National Laboratory for the Intelligent Management of Energy Sustainability. And many thanks also to the center for its assistance in obtaining the permits from the Veracruz Ministry of Education. Thank you for your attention.